Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Niklix. So in today's tutorial, what we are going to learn is the concept of set interval, how we are going to continuously run a function after a specific interval of time. So starting with my topic, let's start. I'm declaring a input type button value start interval on click set enter, right? So I'm making a function named set enter, and in this function I'm like defining a set interval function that will call a show function after every 2 seconds. So the show function alert. This is the show function which will be called after every 2 seconds. So let's see the output. So this is the button. By clicking on this button, it will call a set enter function. Set enter function will further run this code. And this function set interval is an inbuilt function, is an animation function that will run a show function, the show function after every 2 seconds. So let's see the output. I'm clicking on this. So after 2 seconds, an alert box will show. This is the show function which will call after every 2 seconds, again after 2 seconds, again after 2 seconds. So in this way, it will be continuing running this show function after every 2 seconds. So in the further assignments, I will show you how to create animation with this set interval function. So stay tuned with me, subscribe my channel and get all the latest updates for JavaScript. Thanks for watching my video.